After all, it is the rock and roll marathon.